Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video, you guys, we're doing another seafood mukbang, and we're having blue crabs, you guys. And I got some corn here, and I got my butter here, you guys. So I'm gonna take some of the blue crabs and put them to the side so you guys can see me. So I'm gonna take some of them and move them out. I'm gonna move the corn to the back so y'all can see the butter. So hope you guys can see that. I want to taste this one. Oh, before we get started, let me say my blessings. Lord, Heavenly Father, thank you for this food that I'm about to receive. Let it be nourishing. Let it be delicious. In the name of Jesus, amen. All right, now we can get started. You guys, I want to taste this corn. So sweet. Okay. Ooh. My legs, look at that leg. You guys, I know I told y'all in one of my other mukbangs that blue crabs are my favorite. And it's because I grew up eating blue crabs, so. So good. Look at the meat. I love the claw. I got me a little spoon because I can't get this all around here. So sweet and good. Y'all, sometimes with these crabs, the smaller crabs, they have more meat than the big ones. Ooh. I just clamped out the inside. Break it in half. Yeah, eating crabs is very messy. But I love it. Y'all, I seasoned these really, really good. You guys, when you buy these blue crabs, they are alive. So yeah, they are alive. I don't like to buy, they have them frozen. Only time I get them when they're frozen is when I do my seafood gumbo. I buy them frozen then. Y'all, this meat tastes so good. I just can't explain it. But since I've tried king crabs, they coming up close behind these blue crabs. But I think blue crabs will always be my favorite. Mm. Now I know I got me some water. All my lipstick gone already. Y'all, this is the male crab. And that's the male crab too. Let me see, can I show y'all a female crab? Alright, I got all male crabs. Yeah. I always get male crabs. I think in my other crab, blue crab video, I'll show y'all a female crab. Some people say the female crabs are a little sweeter. These things are juicy. Oh, look at all that meat. This came out of there. Oh, they're so juicy. Compared to eating the snow crabs and the king crabs, blue crabs are a lot more work back. If you're used to it, you really don't mind. You know, if you I should have put more butter in here. This one, I feel like it has a lot of meat in them. Sometimes you can pick them up and tell if they have a lot of meat. Oh, look at that. These crabs really don't have a lot of meat like I'm used to. Look at that. Like I said, the more I'm eating them, find the smaller ones have more meat than the big ones. That tastes good. How I open it, I just take this little piece right here, open it, pull that back, and then just pull it back right there, and all that stuff on the inside, I just clean all that out. So I'm going to dump it over here in my bag. And these little things are called dead men. You don't want to eat that. Like I said, look at that, that's meat. But they're not full of meat like they usually be. you guys. There's no cute way to eat crabs. You just gotta get down. I just love chewing the legs, dip them in. This one don't feel like nothing is in it. Let's see. Some claws are good. Very good. It's big, but ain't had no meat in it. Look at these little claw. Let's try this one. Feel like nothing in this one. Look at that. So big, but some of them don't have much meat in them. Look at this one. A little more than the last one. Oh my God. This one don't seem like it got much meat in them. Let's try this one. just a smaller one, so it might have some meat. Ooh, how about that? Shell. Break it. It's small, but it's a little fuller than the big ones. This time around, the big ones didn't really have much meat in them. Look at that meat. Yes, I'm out. All that's meat. Next time, I'm going to try to get all small ones. They have more meat. This small claw has more meat in it than those bigger claws. The meat tastes so good that you really don't even have to have butter with it. Especially if you season it right. You guys, I got more crabs, but I think that's all I'm gonna eat for right now. This one feel like it got a little something. A lot of them just, they don't really have much meat in them. So. I'm just chewing up my legs. A little claw. This corn was on point. It was good. That was good. So you guys, That's all I'm going to eat for right now. Like I said, I really didn't have a lot of meat in them like I like. So next time I'm going to get the smaller ones. But it still was good. You guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this mukbang. I enjoyed doing it. And I'll see you guys in the next video.